This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Cat ahead. They appear to be fighting a Krogan.
Is that Drac?
Up. fun.
You're telling me?
You can really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all?
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a Drell. Still, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
This is gonna be great.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Radiation levels normal.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call, but research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation, and our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Andromeda Initiative, this is Ryder. Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Now. And ready as hell.
August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
I feel like I should toss you the keys. Be nice. It's been through a lot.
Understood. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen eager for months. EOS is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far. The reality, Ryder? You brought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point. From the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed, but after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
We didn't come to a new galaxy to argue about who's right.
It got us this far. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation levels normal.
Someone left a warning. Looks like a work crew thinks they can take control of the remnant.
That's the recipe for trouble.
Work crew rosters are posted publicly.
The datapad mentioned medbay. A little work, we could find where to catch up with them.
Really hope all those scientists will be safe out here.
We came to explore and learn. That's who we are.
I keep wondering what our scientists will cook up for Eos.
Another...
Mayor Bradley.
Pathfinder, good to see you. We're busy as anything, thanks to you. Bit dusty, but we can adapt. It's worth it when it's your own.
Make sure to keep a clear log of what you're doing.
Well, let's save some bandwidth. Busted ass defeat initiative. Copy, paste, repeat. You go do what you need to on the Nexus. Follow that dot. There will be more to do on Eos later. Some key positions: Connor Supply, Ramirez Medical, Abrams Science, Falks Engineering. With them and my Major Domo, we won't end up like Site 1 and 2.
The first two outposts didn't have a chance. It was clear to everyone on the ground.
I saw the brief. I'm making sure every one of our people is eyes wide. You changed this planet, but that doesn't make it easy. We'll use the efforts of those who went before. Good people, every last one. I'd have been honored to fail with any of them.
Looking back isn't a good use of time. We have to keep building.
Keep is generous. We have to start. Real building, not just survival. Oh, and Pathfinder, this is for you. It's our flag. Hang it where the Nexus can see. It's touched the soil of our first outpost in Andromeda. Make it real. Head for the Nexus, Pathfinder. Prodromos will have more going on when you come back later. Nexus must be waiting, Pathfinder. Relax. There will be more for you on Eos after you get back.
What can you say about the Prodromos block?
Exacting bunch, as the science types always are. We'll eventually allow the staking of claims for groups with enough startup resources. Not quite Gold Rush, not quite land grants. Honored to lead them for as long as they need me.
What's behind naming the outpost Prodromos?
It means Forerunner. Languages bore the shit out of me, but we voted fair. That ownership is key to the initiative. That's how you convince a bunch of civilians to jump galaxies. As long as we meet our obligations to the Nexus, what we build and how we organize, we get to figure it out.
Tell me about yourself.
August Bradley, retired from the Alliance. I keep the discipline, but not so much the doctrine. I joined the initiative because it's a frontier. Not a lot of those left. Not that you can reach on my pension, anyway.
Any family?
A niece on Earth. We didn't talk after my sister passed.
It's a shame we drift apart like that.
Yes, well, we stay out of people's grief.
Just looking for a status report. Informal, of course.
Not much to report. We're making life up as we go.
We'll talk another time.
Pathfinder.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder? You're professionals. I'm not going to babysit bunk assignments. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Let's be kind and give each other the benefit of the doubt. Finding a home for tens of thousands in this hellscape is stressful enough without adding dysfunction.
You got it, boss.
If Krogan are known for one thing, it's getting along.
But not humility or self-awareness. Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Bitcoin channels are ready, Pathfinder.